Okay, there's a bit more to this destruction mission than I had anticipated. We've got to prepare the area, then rest in the van when we're ready to begin, and then we'll have a timer from that point to destroy as much of the food court as possible. So, demolition sensor and food court, but it's turned off for 2 minutes during the fireworks, so we could set up a bunch of explosives around the food court, I guess. Secondary targets, deep clean, lick the plate. Right. Aha, so they're just destroy the food court even more than you've already destroyed it. Interesting. So we'll have 2 minutes from the time when we trigger the timer. Okay, we're not even allowed to damage the food court before we start. That's okay, I take your warning. I just wanted to... Okay. Look about the place, you know, see if I could steal any fat loots. So I'm guessing this big building is pretty much all of it. How long does it go? Yeah, so the food court is just this building. So if we can surround the outside with some sort of explosives, then that would be a good start, right? We can shoot out the walls, use our gun to blow everything up. And I did see some tanks in there somewhere, didn't I? Where did I see those tanks? Is it behind the counter there? Yeah. Loot. How to look busy at work magazine. $22. Nice. That's just a little cupboard. That's fine. But we want to gather up our propane. Well, we don't want to gather it up. That sounds like the most reckless thing in the world. But we want to start placing it around the edge of the building, I think. I mean, we're going to need a bit more than that by the look of it. Taco spices, holy Paula. Nice. Right, so that's it for propane in that building, I think. I'd like to just bomb all the walls around the edge to do most of the damage, but... the rest of the map, it seems, I might be able to explore and destroy without too much hassle. Hello. Oh yeah, I could press F. I keep forgetting about that. Press F to flashlight. So, let's pop one there, maybe. Even if I don't manage to hit all of these propane tanks myself, if I just plant bombs everywhere, that will help. But I probably will just run around the outside of the building and plant bombs as much as possible. Right, so that's it for propane over there. That's an invisi wall. Got vehicles, of course. They might help. How much of the rest of the mall can we look in as well? Are we able to access all of this? Because if we are, holy heck, this is a big, cool, new level. Oh my word, that's a propane truck. Oh, propane limited. Be very careful with this truck. Oops, I'm gonna jackknife it already. Now, this one can park on the back wall, can't it?
Flashback.
Be very careful with this truck.
End of flashback.
Yipes. Ah, I hadn't even saved it at any point. Right, so we're back at the very start because we forgot to save it. That's fine. We'll start with the most damaging thing. in the old propane truck. And this time we'll just try and be just like 10% more careful. That should be all we need, right? That looks pretty careful to me. Now, what if I filled one of these with propane tanks? Would that be fun? Could potentially be fun. But what else do we have around? This map is going to take forever to properly explore. But for now, I'm just looking for explosivos. It's blue tide again, yeah. You think they have destruction sensors on the rest of the mall, but apparently not. You can just kick in the doors. Alright, so this upper floor's not terribly exciting. What about the next floor up? We've got a nice little area outside where you can have a picnic. Very nice. Much the same over here. But then you can also cross over the top and you've got what? One of these annoying revolving doors. Just designed to get in the way and be terrible. Sunny Max. Alright then, that's just a place. Nothing terribly exciting over there. Yeah, I think I don't really need to worry about the rest of the mall for now. It doesn't look as though there's a lot of hidden propane over here or anything like that, so maybe come back to the food court. Does this count as the food court? No. Because I don't want you holding the place up whilst I'm trying to bring it down. So, do we want these on this side wall still? Why not? May as well do the things we know work out, and then we'll go for another explore around the edge of the map to find some more propane if we can. Jeez, that was unfortunate. And I haven't quick saved in a while, so we'll quick save now anyway and just say goodbye to that one propane. It's no biggie. Yeah, I'll let that burn. There doesn't seem to be a fire alarm. So we've got some nice looking apartment blocks over there. A diggy truck, good. Is this maybe where that old building was that mysteriously got demolished? To make room for the new stuff. This could be it. Now, do we want to use vehicles in our rampage? I suspect we do. Oh, there's one up right there in front of us. Let's grab that first. Get it out of the way. Because if we're using vehicles, I'm thinking it's simply just line them up and then drive them through. Wait a minute. That's a tank. What the heck? Are you seriously telling me that I've got tanks available to help me on this mission? What the actual heck? Oh my goodness, we've got rocket cars, we've got tanks. This is incredible. I can't believe I missed that. Yeah, friendship ended with propane. Tank is my new best friend. 4 missiles. Very nice, very nice. Little missile truck. Ooh, park over here somewhere next to this trolley park. How many missile trucks have we got? Is it just the 2? Is the rest of the convoy just vans? That's just a van. Yeah, the rest of the convoy looks to be vans, unless there might be a tank behind me somewhere. Yeah, there's another tank. What even are these little snaky things? So weird. What we got over in this little shack? We should probably have a look. Knock, knock. I see your valuables. Vinegar. Mmm. A tratter? Oh, very nice. I was wondering where tratters were. Look at this ground clearance. We can go for miles on this thing, over hills and whatnot. Slow as shit, mind. Actually, it's not even that great. Forget I said anything. We're not excited about tratter. I mean, why would we be? We've got a tank. Now, so many tanks that we might need to spread them out a bit more. Oh yeah, we've also got our construction vehicles. We've got propane, we've got construction vehicles, we've got tanks. I would say we've got a good chance of getting this done. Maybe we'll kick things off by... Where do we park propane? The back there. Eesh.
Be very careful.
So now we know roughly what we're doing. I might move propane. If I can, without it exploding everything. Now, is that invisible wall going to let us turn around? Just about. What a wall. Love it. Now, propane, you can come alongside this wall instead, I think. Yes, yes. Because now we can shoot you pretty quick. We'll rest and we'll see how we go. Right, we've got 2 minutes. Oh, the frames. I love it. Right, that's one of the trucks dealt with. Tank, what can you do for us? Jeez. Right, that's all that we can do there with that tank. Should have probably just jumped straight out instead of doing that, but hey-ho. Got propane on that side as well, which is nice. That one caused a good chunk of damage. Propane again. I'm trying to take out the walls. If we can bring down the walls, then we can just get the whole thing to fucking fall over, basically. Come on, tank. Good point. Hello. Let's see. It's going to be tough. Maybe we start planting bombs. And then try and get away from the bloody things whilst not being able to see. Yeah, just willy-nilly bomb planting. See how that goes. Jeez. This is a mess. This whole place is a mess now. Come on. Fall down. Ah, I was hoping to bring the whole building down, but we haven't. Frame rate's down the toilet. We're going to struggle slowly back to our van, and we'll take the 1 point win. It's fine. Jeez, what a mess. Yeah, that could be fun later on with some good kit available to us. And we've got a new tool. What's Caitlin got to say? Not a lot, because that was a side mission, and therefore, yeah, it's not really added anything to the story, but what is this? Wires? So they're like planks? Maybe? Yeah. Yeah, we can drag things around with them. Perhaps. Fair enough, they've got a bit of spring to them as well. Not the most exciting tool we've seen. Ooh, they got a stretch stat. Cables can be used to drag heavy objects, vehicles, suspend objects, or build various contraptions. Lovely. But for now... Oops. Gone and stuck a cable all over my screen. That's not going to help, because Gordon Wu wants us to... bring down the rest of Lee Chemicals. We should probably crack on with that. Alright, I came back to... gather up some funds, and yeah, I feel like we can just do more with the building. I didn't really get to do what I wanted to do, which was completely level the floors, so let's give it another go. Right, so we've got 2 minutes. I'm not even that fussed about the tanks and whatnot. I just want to put down bombs and then run away. That one's on a slidey door. That one, I'm stood too close to. Now, this will probably not look like a successful run for a little while. And then when all the bombs bring down the outer walls, suddenly we'll be at 100%. That hurt. How is that propane truck not gone up? Good grief. Right, you're a wall, so you can have some more. You're an outside wall, so you can have a bit. Let's see. Jeez, that's a lot of explosions. Let's pop one on the old propane truck. Jesus! Right, that brought down a bunch of stuff, by the look of it. We'll just rampage through the middle, bring down some more buildings. Hop. That's a wall. That can come down. Good grief. Right, slowly getting all the walls down. We can't really see anything. But that's probably fine. Stairs need to come down, I guess. Balls, right. Bombs. Now, where are the rest of the walls that aren't down? There we go. Now we're down to 2.1%. The entire thing has collapsed in on itself. Where is my truck? And that's how you get 3 stars on that one. 3 stars. So you get 3 points on that mission. As we roll away without our wheels turning. Lovely. Yeah, a bit more time taken because I went around and rinsed all the cash things. I've also done a couple of side missions, so that might be a new tool. Oh yes! Ballistic. It's a tube of some sort. Nice. bet this is pricey to upgrade. Not so bad, but then again, we have been rinsing out all of the extras, so let's try it again, shall we? So one shot there did that much damage, which looks nice. Let's try this wall. Ooh, yes. It's pretty cool. Doesn't look very easy to fire accurately all the time, but there you go. Still pretty cool, nonetheless. Well, I'm gonna need some more work on the old car. But yeah, I think this will be a useful little tool for our next adventure. Still doesn't blow up TVs though.